Hello again. Today I'm going to show you how to do this, make free Steam VR using your Android phone and Windows 10 or 11. For this tutorial, you will need a wireless or wired controller that is compatible with Steam VR, an Android phone, and a VR phone case, whether it's 3D printed, made by yourself, or purchased. You will also need a wireless router that the phone and PC can connect to. Because I've gotten this question so many times in the past, no, this tutorial will not work on an iPhone, and I'm unaware of any software that is free that works for iPhone and a Mac. To begin, go to the Google Play Store. Then search Iriun. Iriun space VR. Should be up top. Go ahead and install. Okay, that's installed. Let's make sure it actually opens up. Okay, now time to go to the PC. Okay, so now go ahead and open a browser, Firefox, Chrome, whatever. And we're going to visit the site iriun.com. The link will be in the description below. And we don't want the webcam software. We're going to scroll down to the VR software. Go ahead and download that. Then run it. Of course, agree. Continue. Sure, why not? Yep. Okay. I'm not going to run it yet because just a couple things I wanted to go over. One, you do need a Steam account. And you also need a graphics card that is compatible with Steam VR. I am testing it on a 3060, an NVIDIA GeForce 3060. I do not have an ATI card, so I cannot tell you which ones work and which ones do not. So whatever you get working, whether it's a certain type of controller, a certain video card, or a certain game, please share it in the comments below because it does help other individuals who are trying this out. So, okay, we're going to go to start Iriun. Okay, so now we are going to grab the phone and turn it on and see what we get. Now, keep in mind, this does have to be on the same wireless network. So we have the setup for the phone. Go ahead and hit continue on the phone. Always allow all the options. It says find a cardboard symbol on the phone for your viewer. If you have one, go ahead and scan it, but I usually just hit skip because we are just doing the standard. And it does say at the bottom here that it is running. Steam VR is not running. Please start your game. There are lots of free VR games that are controller based that this will work for. I will put a couple in the description as well. If you find any cool ones that you want to share, feel free. Let me get my wired controller set up here. Okay, Xbox controller is set up. So I confirm that the phone is connected. I have my Xbox wired controller connected. Let's go ahead and try to run AirCar VR because it's a great baseline program. It's free and it's great for testing this. Okay, Steam VR is showing up on the phone. Okay, I don't know how much of that you can see, but as you can see, it does follow the phone. It's a little shaky because my hands are a little shaky this morning. So at this point, you would go ahead and put your headset, slide it in or pop it in, whichever it is. And you're off and running. Okay, that looks good. Let's give it a try. Okay, good test.
If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to put them in the comments below. I will try to get back to them as quick as I can. And if you like this video, please feel free to like, subscribe, and share. Until next time, have a great one.